innocent. Although Mama signed us over on the birth certificate, it wasn't certified. There was no full disclosure, so there's no claim. So we asked them, where's the claim? Where's the claim of lien? On all situations of our lives, claim of lien for the mortgage, claim of lien for all the products, where's the claim of lien for the land? Where's the claim of lien for your statutes and all your rules and bills and regulations? Where is it? And where is the bond? Where's the real bond for the statutes? They don't have any bonds for the statutes, because the bond that exists is the birth certificate bond that insures everything and bonds everything. Is backed through our labor, us the people. They didn't put anything into it. All they did was trick us to become their involuntary servitude servants. And they started, and they slowly started through, after the Revolutionary War, started making all these rules and regulations and statutes and enforcing them, and the people were like, oh man, shit. And so they had these bigger guns and stuff like that, the people just fell into them and said, oh, okay. Yeah. This must be the way government's supposed to be. They must be supposed to control everything. Well, we're a bit to the wiser now, aren't we? Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.